to you, Lexi.
Hello, it's me, Brooklyn. And today, Broccoli, you're with me.
Another interview with Beethoven.
Okay, so this is Beethoven.
Hello.
The user.
Do you know that?
Artist.
Do you know they don't have a password back in the day? That's why my hair always looks bad.
Okay, ready? So I'm going to ask you some questions about your life, your dad, your whole family, you know.
Just questions about pretty much your life.
Yeah.
Are you prepared?
I think so.
Okay.
Dates of birth and death.
Well, I was born on December 17th, 1987, and I died on March 16th.
March 26th,
1887. Oh, well, that was a lot of years ago because today's 2016. That was a lot of years ago.
Okay.
Country.
Well, I actually lived in two countries. When I was like younger, I lived in Bonn from 1770 when I was born, and till 1792. And then I moved to Vienna from 1779. And it's a
brief outline of his acts. It's really brief outline of
unusual facts about it.
Like,
computers.
Yep.
Did you know anything
about
computers?
Computers. Okay.
I didn't know that. I think I tried to do that. I know Mozart. Who is my best? Oh, Mozart. I
know this. No, you're my mother. We were talking about you.
Okay,
no.
I'm talking about your mother.
Okay, I was the son of the
Christian. Candle.
Covenant.
Okay, thank you for doing that.
No, I want more
questions. Okay. I'm like, what's your name? How tall are you?
Well,